Good evening, everybody. David here at Scale Models Midwest. Welcome back to the workbench here in Altoona, Iowa. Always glad to have you here with us watching the videos. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button as well as the notifications so the YouTube algorithms can get these videos out to the greatest number of people. As always, thank you very much for subscribing. Just kind of give you a quick little update here for the midweek. This one is a challenge presented by none other than Mark Batson, also known as HobbyDude007. I'll have his link in the description. Go check him out. Great challenge he had this month to honor our brothers and sisters in blue. This week, as a matter of fact, is National Police Officers Week, I believe he mentioned in one of his videos a couple weeks ago. So he made a challenge. He wants people to send pictures and post videos of their builds or what they have built regarding police cars. And I thought I had a quick little kit I could put together of a 2015 Mustang GT. While it's a SnapTite kit, it's still pretty well detailed. Of course, I'm going to change this up a bit. The state patrol cars in the state of Iowa are silver, and they have, of course, the yellow markings. I will adapt these decals to the kit. I won't use all of them, obviously, but going to put that together. I am going to do something about those headlamps. I'm going to try and see if I can find the old Scale Auto article where he actually did some design and then printed out and then kind of pasted them in there. The tail lamp assembly, pretty straightforward. I think I'll, just do a couple little bits of detail on it. I think to look through the wheels, which are kind of bare, I'm going to use some Pegasus disc brakes. I'll dechrome these and then detail those. I will paint the rims a different color. Debating, I think I'm going to do those in maybe the same silver as the car or maybe a gunmetal. And then, of course, the interior, I'm going to lighten it up a bit. It's not going to be black. I will probably do gray so you can see some of the detail. I thought I had some of the guns from the 5-liter Mustang kit, but instead, all I had was the radio. So I'm going to go see if I can find some model guns in my spare parts box, see what I've got there. But again, just wanted to show you what I had here. Getting ready to put it in the paint booth. I've already got it washed. I'm going to actually take out the glass and the headlamps so the paint will be made easier. We'll show you real quick what we're working with. Okay, so as you see here, the headlamp assembly is this really big piece of clear plastic, and then the glass for the front and rear and the sides is all one piece as well. Just kind of hit in there with those two little pieces of plastic. I'm just going to cut those pins out, just remove this one, and then I can get the body sanded and ready for paint. like that, it's out of the paint booth. Got a couple of coats of the Tamiya Fine Surface Primer on this. Let it sit overnight. I'll do some sanding. Maybe one more coat of primer on it tomorrow. Then I'll start putting color coats on Friday. Got a satin nickel for the rims, which I think will be a nice little offset. It'll look pretty cool. The interior was done in TS6 matte black. I'll do a little paint detail, especially on the dash. I still had decals from an old Revell 2006 Mustang GT, so I'll kind of adapt some of those decals for the infotainment center as well as for the dash gauges. And we'll paint detail on this, and it's going to be looking pretty good. The paint I'm going to use for this is going to be Model Masters AMC Sterling Silver Metallic. I use this on the Ford FD100, the truck that I built that started the channel. So I like that color, and it closely matches what the state troopers have here in Iowa. And then after that, of course, I'll clear it, get the decals on, and button it up. So next couple of videos, I'll have this taken care of, and hopefully for your enjoyment, it'll be good. And if you're interested in going up to Mark Batson Challenge, go to HobbyDude007. He's got a video from a couple weeks ago regarding the May Challenge, so check it out. Got nothing else other than to have a great rest of the evening, and we'll see you in the next video. Take care.